What up? It's Trent coming back at you again. Don't get me started on my eye because my eye is crazy right now. Taking them antibiotics for it, it's looking a lot better. But right now, I got a request from Trippy James. What up, Trippy James? Shout out to you, man. Requested a video for Zero. Zero, look what you did to me. I kind of feel like this song is gonna be like about, well, of course it's gonna be about some problems, some crazy problems, or about maybe about a chick. I don't know. Let's get right into it.
They tell me put the dope down and it won't hurt no more. But the only thing I really seem to understand is murder mode. They tell me keep my trigger finger easy. I'll open up your body. Too many casualties around here. Dead bodies are found here. And I can't get caught up. Preacher, can you save me? Save
they
me.
Said it was gonna get greater later, but now
oh,
I ain't got what I think tonight. But it's like.
Dude, he went in like the Bone Thugs on them. Like, but like, dang, he was yeah. He went in like the Bone Thugs. It reminded me like a Bone Thug.
And the casualties around here, dead bodies are found here, and I can't get caught up. Preacher, can you save me? Save me.
Said it was gonna get greater later, but now I ain't doing the thing that I think. But a nigga was fed up with this life, thinking about running over the plate, lost my wrist every last drop till I faint, taking out that punishment for the things that I never did. Coming up as a young kid, trying to get rid of all the animosity towards me that was shown by the other kids. What that I do wrong? Why do everybody wanna see a nigga fall? Mama dead and daddy can't be found, so when I'm stressed out, who the fuck can I call? All alone in my own zone with no friends, so I chose to make friends with drugs. Cause every day everybody around me trying to call me, so I got a friend and I got pulls out of frustration.
Damn.
Came back from patient depression, coming out in my mind. Keep a nigga confused.
Good shit, man. Good shit. I don't want to keep pausing on you guys, but I'm gonna let you know how I feel like when he's talking about drugs. And that's just right now, that's just sickens me right now because I got a headache from drinking some Budweiser last night and my eye hurts. So right when he mentioned that, I'm like, damn, man. Even mention that bull crap right now, man. It's just sick.
Who the fuck can I call? All alone in my own zone with no friends. So I chose to make friends with drugs. Cause every day everybody around me trying to call me. So I got a friend and I got bulls out of frustration. Came back from patient depression. Coming down in my mind. Keep a nigga confused and straight crying. Dying from sweet sticks and lines. Throw it off in the mind. Trying to wonder why do Jesus let this keep happening to a nigga that steady been on his knees and begging him, please.
Have mercy on me.
Find a nigga up here in the way. Right about now, I'm to the point. Somebody better take this here for red away. Cause it belong too long. And I gotta be the chrome and I vote to the come and look and see the monster that you created. Look at what you did to me.
They tell me y'all the nigga ain't good for me. But it drowns out the vision of my casket. It's either my life or your life. That's right. I'm gonna let you have it. Everyday haters can't understand the way I move my hands in ways not known to man. Hold up, preacher, can you save me? Save me.
Gotta be the invisible, individual nigga that got a bit more bigger, baby. Got a head of one hit a quarter, knock out bigger motherfucker balls, no skills with a trigger. Shoes cut missiles.
I didn't know he could chop it up.
Grenades, C4s explode.
Yep. I've
been sleeping on the same bitch for 9 days, dipping up a hot water in Cheerios. Here it goes. My teeth back never grow. Nigga, mind with a tank and throw. Then put it for fists and bows to throw. Then acting like nothing but bitches and hoes to pose. All the nigga wanted was the good life. Living up a class, lay back on my ass when I made that a bullet. Sipping on the ice cold glass. God damn it, I'ma do it, but I had to start introducing them to the max. Plus one that team didn't think me the motives would have been afforded. I just wanted a friend dear me, but I get you me. But I don't give a fuck, give a fuss, but I don't. Cause I don't give a damn no more. You and dealing with the same motherfucker from 3 years ago. With a nigga fight fast, I can have a patch in your hair with a quick
lick. Dude, his voice, like, before you guys got me on Zero, his voice sounds so familiar, like I actually listened to maybe, like, one of his songs before. Because his voice is, like, sounds so familiar, like, it sounds familiar, not because I watched the other videos, it's, like, a long time ago, like, I think I listened to one of his songs, maybe, I'm not sure, but his voice does sound very familiar right now.
But crazy, nigga, for civilization done made me. This is my era of terror. I am the man with the gun that admitted to the feeling. But when it miss, when it be buzzing, a lot of your blood will be rushing. Will the nigga born like this? Innocent child, but a smile and a dream to advance to the top. But I got a gun in your mouth. You wanna respect me now? Should've respected a nigga when you had a chance. Haters been making me get up a punch, trying to figure me weak. Better get ready for them six with ziplocks and a whole lot of cops and a whole lot of blood. Stay like she stuck a lot of beers, shed a bunch of tears, wanna reminisce on them years. When I see little boys and girls living the life that I wanted to live, since I really couldn't live it, it's gonna be hard for the other motherfuckers to try, cause they dying. Hey mama, I want my talk of toys right now, don't make me cry. I don't wanna have to kill again, I feel them out to the wood, it's empty. Look at the album cover, that's what you did to me. If I ain't told you once, I ain't told you a thousand times. It's plain to see that you can't change me, nigga, cause I'ma ever be a nigga for life. A thug nigga, a gorilla mob nigga.
Sounds like Tupac.
More city nigga, more city mean, more killers, more blood spillers, more burglars, more murderers, more kingdom burglars, more niggas that'll step a patch out your motherfucking ass. For real, count on it, respect it, trust it, and believe in it. We ain't no fake ass niggas, we real. Packing loaded steel, ready to bust the wheel. We don't love you.
I think that's what I was trying to maybe get at. Like, he did sound familiar. I think he sounded familiar, like a Tupac or something like that, dude. He sounded like a Tupac on there, man. His voice and everything. But yeah, man, that's dope, man. I like how he chopped it up. Like, I listen to a lot of chop music, like a lot of chopping music. Tech N9ne, Twisted Insane. There's a lot of other ones. ISO. I like that chopping style, man. He delivered that up right now in the skillet. he put that on the track, man. Dope, man. I'm starting to like more of Zero, man. He's dope. Really dope, man. I think I got some other more all requests that I'm gonna do, so shit, really, really interested in that. Let me know if you try to can't even talk right now. Let me know. Put a comment in the comment box if you want me to do a reaction video to any rap artist, anything. Let me know, and I'll be gladly to do it for you. Trend, leaving you again. Let's get it, man.